My name is Paulo Prada. I'm a senior correspondent for Reuters. I'm based in Rio de Janeiro. I accompanied agents from an agency known as IBAMA, which is essentially Brazil's environmental enforcement agency, for a series of raids on illegal logging operations and illegal sawmills up in the state of Pará, which is a huge state up in the Amazon region of Brazil. The raids were very much a cops and robbers operation. The army showed up one night before and began setting up a temporary base from which the environmental authorities could operate. The next day, the environmental authorities came in a convoy of 6 pickup trucks, and they were supported by local police. So they came in very much with an element of surprise, and the sawmills were basically operating up until they saw the army arrive. The idea was to go in and shut these things down and catch as many of them as they could en flagrante. Some of them had left by the time the agents got to the raids themselves, but their machinery was still there, some of it at least, and it was very patently obvious what had been going on. And in the weeks that followed, they were able to confiscate a lot of the machinery, confiscate most of the timber that was there when the operation began, and to find a lot of the sawmill operators, track down some of those who had disappeared, and deliver a pretty harsh blow against those that were operating in this town and all around. For the sawmill operators who were caught, it's not that easy to take someone straight away to jail, but in the month-long operation, they levied almost $2 million worth of fines, like $1.7 million worth of fines. They seized $2 million worth of illegal lumber. So if they're able to go in and seize the machinery or fine them enough to make their livelihood impossible, then that's one way of making it stop.
Eu sei que tá errado, eu sei que tá errado. É tanto que eu espero de peito aberto, meu amigo. Eu não tenho por que correr. Tem por que correr. Agora, trabalho porque preciso. Nunca roubei, nunca matei.
The raids that IBAMA conducted in September and October were all set around a small town called Nova Esperança de Piria, and that is a town in the northeastern corner of Pará. Pará is a huge, huge state. It's mostly Amazon rainforest. Much of the rainforest is a big, vast, open, and lawless frontier. And this town was very much that. It's like a Wild West town where the economy is pretty much limited to illegal logging activity and the trickle of government money that comes in from the federal and state authorities that essentially provide some social welfare benefits for the people there. When these agents came into the town, you would have thought it was the apocalypse. There were men crying. This is their livelihood. They were very much alarmed and worried about what they were going to do to put food on the table.
Dói. Dói.
Eu sei.
Eu vi uma cidade onde eu fui criado, nasci. Chegar um povo e destruir ela do dia para noite.
Being on the raids was really interesting because you got a sense of the real cat and mouse game that this is, obviously with really dramatic consequences. But you also you understand that it's all going to keep happening while the authorities are not there. When the authorities show up, they shut it down, and 20 miles down the road, it could be happening in another town that's very similar. The Amazon is the size of Western Europe, so there's no way to police it all entirely, all the time.